Hello students, very good morning. Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today for class 6 students, we are going to discuss assignment number 10 on number system. Okay, now let us start. The first question is, which of the following is an odd prime number? Which of the following is an odd prime number? Look at the options. First option is 11, second option is 15, third option is 21 and fourth option is 25. In fact, all the four options are odd numbers only. Okay, in all these four, which is even? That's what we have to verify. For that, let us see first option, 11 if you take. 11 can be written as 1 into 11, that's all. We cannot write 11 as product of any other factors. Only 1 and itself, we can write 11 as. So, 11 is a prime number definitely. So, 11 qualifies to be the prime number and also it is an odd number. So, it is an odd prime. So, first option is absolutely the right answer. But even let us verify the other options. Second option, third option as well as fourth option. Second option if you take, that is 15. 15 we can write as 1 into 15 as well as 3 times of 5 even. So, in addition to 1 and 2 itself, 1 and itself it even have other factors 3 and 5. So, 15 is not a prime number. Okay, even 21 if you take, 21 is 1 into 21 and even we can write it as 3 into 7. Here, in addition to 1 and itself, it has other factors 3 and 7. So, 21 also not a prime number. Now, next if you take 25, 25 we can write as 1 into 25. Not only that, we can write 25 as 5 into 5. So, in addition to 1 and itself, it has another factor 5. So, 25 also not a prime number. So, out of the all four options given, the first option, that is 11, is the odd prime in the given options. Okay. So, first option is the right answer for us. Now, let us move to the next question. Which of the following is not a prime number? Which of the following is not a prime number? Okay. Now, let us see the first one. First one is 17. 17 we can write as 1 into 17. That's all. No other factor exists for 17 than 1 and itself. So, 17 is a prime number. But he is asking not a prime number. So, 17 is not the answer for this. Now, let us take 63. 63 we can write as 1 into 63. And also we can write it as 3 times of 21. 3 21s are also what you can say 63. So, it has 63 has other factors 3 and 21 in addition to 1 and itself. So, 63 is not a prime factor, prime number. So, second option is the right answer. Even let us verify third option and as well as fourth option. Third option is 67. 67 we can write as 1 into 67, that's all. We cannot further write it as product of any other factors. So, it is a prime number. Even 79 the same way, 1 into 79, that's all. We cannot write 79 as product of any other factors, any other numbers. So, 79 is also a prime number. So, out of all the four, second option is the only correct answer for the given question, that is not a prime number. Okay. Now, let us see the third question. Which of the following is an even prime number? We all know that in our entire prime numbers, only one is even prime, that is 2. So, directly we can say that second option is a right option for this particular question. Okay. Now, let us move to the next question. Which of the following is a prime number? Again, he is asking for a prime number. First, let us see 83. 83 if you take, it is only 1 into 83. We cannot write 83 as product of any other number. It is not divisible by any other number except 1 and itself. So, 83 is a prime number. Fine. Now, even let us verify with 87, 93 and 63. 87 if you take, 8 plus 7 is 15. So, 15 is divisible by 3. So, definitely 3 is another factor of 87 in addition to 1 and itself. So, 87 is not a prime number. 93, 9 plus 3 12. 9 plus 3 12 is also divisible by 3. So, that is what we can say, not a prime number because it is having 3 as another factor. Okay. Next 63. 63 also 6 plus 3, that is 9. 9 is divisible by 3. So, 3 is a factor of 63. So, second option, third option, fourth option, all these 3 are composite numbers. They are not prime numbers. So, only the right option for this question is 83. That is first option. Okay. That is the end of this assignment. Have a good day. Thank you.